Good evening. How are you doing today? Excellent, excellent, excellent. So good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for coming to Fall Concert 2023, and welcome to the New Mexico Military Institute. So tonight, so music department, it's our pleasure to have a music concert tonight. So the choir, jazz band, and concert band, we're gonna play the music tonight. So I hope you all have a good time, and then hopefully you're gonna come back to the next concert. So, thank you, I appreciate that. So, and I see a lot of cadets here. Thank you so much for coming. I know you're busy, but we really appreciate you. So, yeah, you're gonna have a great time tonight. You're gonna have a great time. And then family and friends and staff and faculty, I really appreciate you coming here. So, and thank you so much for your support. And actually we are on a live stream. So there's a camera over there. So people who cannot make it, they're gonna look at this. Watch us tonight, so it's gonna be fun. And then, so we have actually special guest here in this concert hall. So where is the staff and student from Intermediate Preparatory Academy? Where are you? Somewhere, okay. And then how about student and staff from Lake Arthur School District? Yes, I can see that. Yes, excellent. Thank you so much for coming. And we have a wonderful, not just music program, sports and academics. We have a great school here. So hopefully I'm going to see you in the future, hopefully. And then we have a good music program here, choir and concert and jazz band. So join the band, please. So hopefully in the future, I'd like to see you. And then tonight, this is how it's going to happen. So the concert choir, they're gonna sing two songs, and then jazz band, they're gonna play five songs total. And we have an intermission, and after that, the concert band play the music, and then?
situation. Mrs. Fuzzworks, the 8 o'clock class, and I have the class that starts at 2:45. So this is why the two of us will be conducting the program this evening. The next song is one that I know is very familiar to you. It is the Battle Hymn of the Republic.
Thank you.
All right. Now, I'd like to present the jazz band here now. So here, we have a big band. This is called Big Band. And we're going to play the two songs tonight. One is called Shiny Stockings, which was composed in 1955. So it's a very old song. The other one, this is also an old song, which is called Enter Sandman, which is played by Metallica. It's 30 years ago, still very old. All right, so let's do this. Mr. Yanming Wu on a soprano sax. Mr. Yanming Wu. Mr. Bo Marshall on the trombone. Mr. Anthony Cooper on drums. Guitar, Miss Jocelyn Kennedy. Tenor saxophone, Mr. Taiki Presarphon. Jazz band, welcome to the jazz band. All right, so now we have a small band here, and we're gonna play three more songs. One song which is called Misty, it's a very beautiful song. Then Bugs Group and Chameleon. So I would like to introduce the band here, bass trombone on Mr. Eric Berry. And clarinet and soprano saxophone, Mr. Yaming Wu. And on trumpet, and Mr. Bryce Funk. Alto saxophone, Mr. Enzi Carujo. Tenor saxophone, Mr. Taiki Presarphon. And drums, Mr. Gavin Gallegos over there. And bass from Brazil, Mr. Lavi Barbosa do Nascimento Silva. All right. And I play piano.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Now we have an intermission, and we're going to just change the seats, and concert band's going to come in soon. Please stay here. Thank you. That was Stars and Stripes Forever, composed by John Philip Sousa. He's the king of the march. So as you see this one, this is a concert band. This is bigger than the jazz band. And this time, fortunately, the Roswell community band, they're wearing a white shirt here. They were kind enough to help us for this concert. So thank you very much for joining us. Okay, the next song, today is November 9th, but Christmas time is coming soon. It's really coming soon. December 21st is coming soon. So we would like to play one Christmas song today, which is called Angels We Have Heard on High. That's traditional Christmas carol. And this is our chance to say happy holiday and Merry Christmas. Thank you. Okay, now next piece is finally the band meets choir. So we're going to play together this time in tribute song. So before we play this song, I just want to say again, thank you so much for coming today. Thank you. We really appreciate you. Thank you. And I also say, I just want to say thank you to the old choir and band cadets. You are doing a great job today. Well, actually, this semester, whole semester, because everything new to them, new teacher, new music, new environment. It just took a time, but we are here. We made it. And you sound all great. So thank you so much. Please, would you mind giving them a poll, please? And I just want to say thank you some people here. So I just want to say thank you to the General Grizzle who supported this music program, and Colonel Tate, Colonel Hartby, Colonel Durang, and Colonel Nadi from Combatant Team. I really appreciate your flexibility and support. And also academic side, Colonel Griego, Colonel West, and Colonel Polas, and Colonel Matching. They are also very supportive for us, so we really appreciate you. And then we have all these equipments, microphone and chairs and this lights. So Mr. John Escobero, who set up all audio. And then over there, the sound booth, we have a chat, Mr. Chad over there. So he's doing a wonderful job. Thank you. And of course, all maintenance stuff, Mr. Kentaro and Maria and everyone so set up this whole set and from beginning, so I really appreciate you. And then Ms. Shayna West, who purchased all music sheet equipment, so I really appreciate her. And finally, I just want to say thank you for the Dr. Lindsay Meyer-Fincher. I'm sure I can't see, but she's here, so. So yeah, she just, she did everything behind the scenes. I just do the music, but she did everything else. So I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. And then again, all cadets, thank you so much for coming. And students from the IPA and Lake Arthur School District, I hope you are having a good time. And all friends, parents and friends. And of course, choir director, Mr. John First and Mrs. Karen First and Miss Michelle Olsen. So thank you so much. All right, let's do this.
Thank you. Cadets, give me your attention, please. Give me your attention, please. Hey, just a couple things very quickly. We did not recognize our band director tonight, Dr. Neomori. How about a piano playing son of a gun? Doctor, that was awesome. Man, I wish I could do that. Okay. Cadets, I ask you, listen, cadets. Okay, good job tonight. All right, when you exit, do not run over the folks. folks, if you can, our visitors, our visitors, we're going to have Lake Arthur just hold, stand fast, as we say in the military, okay? If you folks could exit out the back, our visitors, then we can have the Corps exit from both sides, and we'll go from there. So, cadets, you exit. At this time, you're released to exit out the doorways. Thank you.
Thank you, cadets.